Hi everyone, welcome back to the Scriptcase macros course. In today's video, we're looking at the SC Reader macro. So this is a very commonly used macro. My name is Nate Carpenter, and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this. So let's go ahead and look at what it does. So this macro just redirects to another application. So here's the documentation for it. So we pass through the application, and then parameters here, and then the target, whether or not we want to display on an error, and then the height and width if we're using a modal here. So target can be lots of different things. So here's the options for those. So everything separated with a comma. Parameters are separated variable names, values with an equal sign, and then semicolon between different parameters here. Target can be self, parent, blank, or modal, and default is self. We have the error setting, so F if you want to redirect if there's an error, and E if you want to stop it with an error, like so. So here's some different examples of how to do it here. Let me go ahead and copy one of these. This is just a basic one here that I'm going to copy and take it over the script case for us to use. So here's a blank application. So all this is going to do is redirect us to another application here. I have a form set up that I'm going to redirect to, and it's going to be form underscore actor is the name of that form. So it's going to be a basic form. Let's go ahead and run this and it should work. So it's going to automatically redirect to us to our form, which it did. And as you can see, actor ID is 1. So let's go ahead and pass through the actor ID parameter so that we can control which one we're editing. So actor ID equals 5. So we're going to edit the 5th record, and that is that actor ID field name that we need. Let's go ahead and run that. That's the key field on the form. So there we go. Actor ID is 5 now. So that's how you pass through a parameter. Now let's open this up in a new tab. So to do that, we need to set the target to blank, like so. So underscore blank, that is the target. We run this and we should have 2 tabs now, one with the blank application and one with the form. So that went kind of fast, but if I go back, here is my blank application and there is my Scriptcase development environment. So that was 2 tabs it opened up. So that's how you use the SC Reader macro to redirect to different applications inside of Scriptcase.